you go down in the water, you're gonna be sitting pretty.
Don't talk about planes crashing when you're on a plane.
Why not? You got leave?
Yeah, 30 days.
Me too. How long have you got?
The rest of my life, thank you very much.
I get to Vegas. I can't be sitting around here.
You're going to Vegas?
Yeah.
I'm going to Vegas.
Well, it's nice meeting y'all. I'm going to rent a car before there's none left.
That's it. Sorry. No cars left.
You guys in the Army?
Yeah.
Well, we all think you're doing a hell of a job.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
No. Thank you.
Thanks.
Give me the number 8, the number 9, the number 10.
Hey, easy there, cowboy. What happened to you, sir?
3 crushed vertebrae. Porta John fell on me.
What?
Was it full? Where did you get shot?
Outside on the job.
No, I mean where on your body?
I got wounded and it doesn't work.
Oh my God, TK, you're so lucky.
Yeah, well, I'm a lucky guy.
Why are you going to Vegas?
My friend's from there. So that's his guitar. He got killed, so I'm just taking it back to his family.
It's a real nice thing to be doing.
A big mess over there, isn't it?
Well, of course it is. It's a war. War is messy. It can't be all perfect.
All I want to do is get back to my wife and kid.
You're home.
Fred, you're not going to like this.
Listen, we're going to keep it together. We're going to stay calm.
What's with her?
I'm limping because when I was over there, I got shot in the leg.
That wasn't very smart, was it?
Tira's got some skills.
Holy crap.
I'm hoping you can pray for us. Cheever has a very bad back and a broken marriage, and TK's wounded in the private parts.
Lord, make Brother TK wounded.
Whoa.
Whole again.